All the math you need to know to run Sayu in 3 minutes or less. Let's go. Sayu is an animal claymore user who is primarily used as an off-screen support, but also enables a unique Xiangling composition. Let's start with weird things about her talents. Her skill has 2 modes, tap and hold, but since she's an off-field support, you never use the full hold for combat purposes other than that specific Xiangling team. Meanwhile, her tap only generates 2 energy particles. If you do a hold tap, where you start the hold skill, then immediately tap it to end the skill, this has about the same cooldown as a straight tap, but it gives you 1 more energy particle, which is important since Sayu is energy hungry with an 80 cost burst. As an animal character, not much of her damage comes from her skill level and instead comes from her swirl reactions, so her talent level priority is burst, skill, then basic attack. Practically speaking, only level her burst until you are comfortable with her healing. After that, you should instead be focusing on increasing her character level or looking for EM, VV artifacts. Sayu in teams mostly operates as a 4-star Jhin. Practically, that means she consolidates a character that can run VV Shred and also be a healer. This is most helpful for Freeze teams who really want VV Shred. Some examples are Sayu, Xingqiu, Ayaka, Rosaria, Sayu, Mono, Rosaria, Ganyu, or a budget Freeze comp, Sayu, Xingqiu, Xiongyun, and Kai. If you have a Xiao, Sayu can let you run a cheaper version of the best Xiao team, which is Xiao, Sayu, Zhongli, and Albedo. And of course, Hot Wheels, also known as Sayunado, Sayu, Xiangling, and 2 fill units. Most commonly, Barbara and Bennett. This composition honestly needs a whole video to itself, but check this out. For her weapons, she needs some ER help. A good guideline is about 180 as a solo animal on her team. She can't really use Sac GS very well, because only the last hit of her roll, like the kick, counts for the effect, so her best option is Savonius Greatsword. If you have amazing ER substats in your artifacts, then you can use Bloodstained or Rainslasher for more EM. For her artifacts, it is easily 4-piece Veritas and Vroom Vroom Vroom, as is the case with most animal characters. For her stats, you really want to stack as much EM as you can, but you also still need ER. Her most damage set is EM, 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 but there's a lot of flexibility depending on your needs. For example, you can consider an ER Sans if you aren't ulting as much as you want, or if you need more healing, then you can switch one of your pieces to an attack percent. And honestly, that's pretty much all you need to know. Please like the video and follow me both here and on Twitch at twitch.tv/CurticusZen. I'm gonna definitely be rolling Bell and Sarah, so expect the guides on those pretty quick. For Kakomi, it's way more iffy.